What's that noise again?
Thank you.
Well, it was fun, guys. Is it? Thanks for being here. Oh, I forgot. Now we are playing Far Cry 5. இவ்வளவு நேரமா மைக் ஆஃப் பண்ணி வச்சு பேசிட்டு இருந்திருக்கேன். அதான் பணம் அப்படியே வெளியே வெளியே போட்டிருக்காங்க. Yeah, here I come. Wow, look at this. ஸோ ஹெலிகாப்டர்லாம் கொண்டு வராங்க. I think we are almost there. The way you're handling that rig would make my dad proud, deputy. Now bring her on home to Falls End where she belongs.
Damn it!
Oh no 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 no! Yeah, got it. Lots and lots of hurdles here.
Holy shit. I can't believe my eyes. I gotta say, Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her. And more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Deputy.
There's new stuff added all the time.
எத்தனை பேர் நோட் பண்ணியிருப்பீங்கன்னு தெரியல. மேக்ஸிமம் இது கேம்ஸில் தான் இப்படியான்னு தெரியல. இப்போ டோர் ஓப்பன் ஆகுது, டூ சைடட் டோர்ஸ், லைக் இப்படி க்ளோஸ் ஆகிருக்குன்னா இப்படி ஓப்பன் ஆகுது. அது கேம்ஸில் தான் அப்படியா இல்லை அமெரிக்காவில் டோர்ஸே அப்படி தானா எனக்கு தெரியல. மேபி இஃப் யூ கைஸ் நோ எனி திங் லெட் மீ நோ.
A guy who claims he built a teleporter, but he lives in a dump, so it's got to be bullshit, right? I don't know. Might be worth checking out.
Eden's Gate will keep coming and we'll keep fighting. I need your help again. The folks you saved at Woodson's farm told me that the cult has a defector. He sought refuge with the resistance at the Silver Lake trailer park, but I've been in the dark ever since. There's no telling when the Lord will lift the burden of the wounded off my shoulders. Go to the Silver Lake trailer park and make sure that young man is safe and sound. We need to be open to forgiveness. If not, we're no better than the cult.
We all owe you a debt of gratitude.
That died here today paid the ultimate price for our liberty. They are heroes and patriots. We will honor their sacrifice because history tells us that every great victory begins with tragedy. That's right, it's time to hit pay dirt. And where's that, you wonder? The old gold mine. That's where the government's getting the funding for this whole operation. Yeah, you thought it was closed. That's what the government told us. Who the fuck trusts the government? I'm telling you, it's all connected. They're sitting on 10 times Fort Knox down there. We're gonna bring this whole globalist empire down and give America back to the people. Those demons are always talking about a collapse. Let's give them one. Take these thermite charges. They have the same specs as the ones that brought down Tower 7. Stick them on all the gold you see. Kick the tires and fight the liars, baby. Woo! Come on, let's finish this. You can't take down the government without some collateral. Now we're talking. What? You waiting for me? Hell, I'm retiring. You saw what just happened. That shit was real fucked up.
Okay, let's move. Okay, one down. ஆனால் கண்டிப்பாக சொல்லி ஆகணும், இதோட எய்ம் அசிஸ் ரொம்ப சூப்பராக இருக்காது. வெல் இந்த மிஷன் ரொம்ப ஈஸியாக தான் இருக்கு. இனிமேல தான் இருக்கு. We are getting reinforcements here. ஸோ எங்கேருந்து சுடுறானே தெரியலையே.
gonna make you see the truth!
Don't touch it! Don't touch it!
Thank you.
Yeah, we are almost there.
The bombs are armed. Get a blow. Now tighten your butthole and start running. It's about to snowball flakes.
Ah, there we are. Were you hiding?
I think you're in the clear. Now tighten your butthole and bear witness to the sights and sounds of true unadulterated justice. You're a goddamn American hero. The global elitist strategy is ruined. The war for our minds has been won. Joseph and his demons have been smacked in the mouth by red-blooded American true grit warriors. This is what we look like. This is what we act like. We are pioneers and we are here to stay.
I guess I need to escape that helicopter.
Deputy, you've had your fun. But all sinners must confess, this is the will of the Father. My men are coming for you.
From above,
I'll see you soon.
John is fucking determined to sink his hooks into you, Deputy. Now, I know you got out by the skin of your teeth last time, but don't underestimate this bastard. Dutch out.
So we have been marked.
Deputy Hudson sees it. Don't kill him, use a bliss bullet. Shoot him with the bliss. Don't let him escape.
Sit down there.
We need the deputy alive. Just one bliss bullet will do it.
Oh, no, no, no. I guess they got me.
Father. Take them to John. He's ready to hear their confession.
இது அந்த லேடி தானே அந்த ட்ரக் எடுத்துகிட்டு போன அந்த லேடி யா ரைட் ஷீஸ் கேப்சர் டூ
One night they took me into the kitchen and they threw me on the ground. And I experienced pain after pain after pain after pain. And when I didn't think I could take any more, I did. Something broke free inside. I wasn't scared, I was clear. I looked up at them. I started to laugh. All I could say was, yes. I spent my entire life looking for more things to say yes to. I opened every hole in my body, and when those were filled, I created more. But it was Joseph who showed me just how selfish I was being. Always receiving, always taking. The best gift isn't the one you get, it's the one you give. Giving takes courage. Courage to own your sin, to etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, to cut it out like a cancer and display it for all to see. I'm going to teach you courage. Teach you how to say yes, so you can confront your weaknesses, confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free.
You are not puriya me besitraga. I guess I need to say yes.
Which one? Yes. Yes. You're not gonna regret this. I promise. Now before we begin, I think it's only proper that Deputy Hudson goes back to her room. Confessions are meant to be private, after all.
Oh, is that the deputy? Who is the deputy? And the police? The women police. Need to think of something. At least do something, man. What to do now? Yes, yes. Guess our guy is safe now. Not safe. He's free now. I need a gun. Oh, it's a lady. I need a gun.
All you have to say is yes.
We need to distribute American heroes. People are getting on our prison.
Things could be worse, you know. Here, you just have to confess. In the East, well, let's just say too much bliss can go to one's head. Faith created her angels, but she never did treat them all that well.
Okay, now we are free. Let's move. The weapon doesn't allow go.
I want to thank John for purging me of my sins. I understand now that my sins have gotten in the way.
Oh, it's a lady.
By exposing the darkness inside us.
I don't know what they're waiting on the other side. Oh, not this way. Wow, that's so good. Where did Papa Tortra? நாம் அவளுக்கு ஹெல்ப் தான் பண்ணோம் பட் வைஷீஸ் No, no, no. He's taking her.